we just pulled in and it's just like, wow, what's going on?
Many people came by Sunset Hill Cemetery Saturday morning to see if their loved one's burial site was one of 200 disrespected by this symbol.
I mean, disrespect the, you know, the dead like that. I mean, it just ain't right.
Mark Johnson has worked at Sunset Hill Cemetery for decades as the grounds superintendent.
We haven't seen anything to this magnitude in the 30 years that I've been here.
This vandalism could not come at worse time. Over 1,300 veterans are buried here at Sunset Hill Cemetery, and they plan on having a big Memorial Day event on Monday.
It's all hands on deck to try to get this thing cleaned up and looking good for Monday.
Sunset Hill Cemetery is in the city of Glen Carbon, where Glen Carbon police are investigating the damage. But just on the other side of the highway, it turns into Edwardsville, where their police department is investigating similar damages to homes and cars.
Just a complete disregard for people's personal property.
Kent Marty was on his early morning walk when he noticed spray paint on garages, mailboxes, front doors, and cars.
This is very destructive, and it also took some guts to do it on a open street like this with the highway right there, and it's fairly well lit, so this took some guts.
A total of 9 homes were vandalized in the Sunset Hill Estate neighborhood. One of those homes caught the suspected criminal on surveillance camera.
It's just a bad way to start a holiday weekend.
Reporting in Madison County, Marielle Mose, News 4.